Outlander. I have prevailed over such challenges before, and fear none. But this one is foolish. You are not Banuk. You do not understand my responsibilities. I ask you, one hunter to another, withdraw.
Will you let us go to Thunderstrom?
You haven't seen what's up there, Outlander. I will not risk my sister's life again.
We better get on with this.
So be it. I will bury your insolent claim in the frozen ground.
Enough! Let us begin. To hunt, to strive. That is the way of the Banuk and of the contest before you. You will climb the frost figures from the east, Aratok from the west. Each trail wends its way through deadly machines. Hunters from the Werak will be posted along the way. They will hail you, calling out machines for you to slay. Your hunt will take you around the ridge to the center, where you must descend to the valley for your final kill. Each time, after your prey has fallen, you must launch a beacon such as this, so that all our kin will see your progress.
Kill machines, launch balloons. Got it. So, the first of us to launch the third balloon wins?
Well, yes. But as challenger, your path to victory is harder. If even one of your beacons comes in after Aratox, he prevails.
You had your chance, Outlander.
So did you.
The hunt begins on my mark.
Gotta head up that mountain. Looks like there are a few ways to go up. And those rock paintings mark the path. Okay, up we go. Wasting. Looks like the right way.
Take out the herd below. Every machine.
Your herd, okay.
Let's go. on, climb up here!
All right, here we go.
Now climb the ridge and launch your balloon!
Werak knows what he's doing. No time to waste.
Take the rappel point to the next challenge.
Two bellowbacks ahead, Challenger. Kill them both. None of the other machines matter.
All right, two dead bellowbacks coming up. I'm ahead, but only by a little. I gotta get moving.
Now take the zipline and work your way down to the valley.
Storm's kicking up. Can't see much. safe now. Almost down. All right, to the last challenge.
Something's wrong. My kin should be here, driving in our final quarry.
So it's true. Frostclaws from Thunder's Drum.
The attack cut short the competition. Naturally, there can be no result. It is void.
You saw what she did. She defeated the machines, not I. It is proven. She is the better hunter. We are Banuk. Survive, prevail. What else matters? My blood is in your teeth. I take my place behind you on the hunt.
No more hunters may make the ascent to Thunder's Drum. The way is closed to all but the chieftain
and myself.
It is not my place, but I would ask a boon. To accompany you and my sister.
It might be permitted. But only if you do as I say.
No. Only if you do as I say.
Thunder's Drum awaits. There's a camp at its base, Long Notch it's called. Meet us there when you're ready. Chieftain.